The Microsoft-owned Skype has announced that Skype for Web is now available in beta mode to users in the United States and United Kingdom. This Skype for Web puts the popular video chat service in a web browser. Now, anyone going to skype.com or web.skype.com in the US and UK can sign in and connect to Skype for Web to get to their conversations in an instant without downloading the Skype app. Skype says the new feature is especially helpful for those who sign in on Skype from a mobile phone, but also want to access calls and instant messages easily. It could also be helpful for people using computers at an internet cafe or hotel without Skype downloaded. Skype for Web works across Internet Explorer, Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. You will need to install a plugin before you are able to make calls, which could prove a hassle on public computers, but it's still faster than setting up your whole desktop app. If you already use Skype, sign in to Skype for Web and you will notice your contacts and conversations load in just a few seconds. So whether you usually use Skype on your mobile, tablet, native desktop or TV, you will see your latest chats are ready to respond in your mobile. Instead of two separate lists for contacts and recent conversations, Skype for Web introduces a timeline view, a single searchable list that makes it easier to start new conversations and find existing ones. This service is expected to be rolled out around the world in the next few weeks.